tell you a story to chill the bones about a thing that I saw. One night wandering in the Everglades, I'll one drink from the wall. Officer, sorry about that. I was rambling, enjoying the bright moonlight, gazing up at the stars, not aware of a presence so near to me, watching my every move. Feeling scared, I fell to my knees as something rushed me from the trees. Took me to an unholy place, that is where I fell from grace. Then they summoned me over to join in with them in the dance of the dead. Into the circle of fire, I followed them into the middle. I was led. As if time had stopped still, I was numb with fear, but still I wanted to go.